Calcio, our football for you. The best of the Italian action. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with the considerable help of my good friend Alan Smith. And our match today is Milan and they play Napoli. How will Milan fare today?
It has been a long, hard season and they've done well to get to this point in a European League place. Just a question of holding their nerve and their form, and they should be there.
Well, these two players, as we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, two excellent attacking players we are treated to seeing. They're really enjoying good seasons, and I'm expecting a bit more of the same today.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Leonardo Bonucci starts alongside Alessio Romagnoli in the heart of defence. Suso plays with Hakan Çalhanoğlu out wide.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
Insigne. Bilia. Little piece of interplay between the two. Bilia. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Jose Callejon. This could be a chance. Jose Callejon has caught offside here. Into the attacking third. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Nice return pass. That's safely away. Throw in to come. Ignazio Abate. To take the lead. Wonderful save. Milan have a corner. In goes the corner. Suso looking for Bonucci in the middle. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Bonaventura. Attacking play from Milan. Keeper's ball. And
question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Allen. This could be quite close. And Milan should have a real match on their hands. Abate. Could be dangerous. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And they've cut it out. Bilia. Suso. Hamsik. Allen. Good forward play from them. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Insigne. And it's a penalty. Penalty given, Allen, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair enough. I think penalty award is perhaps punishment enough.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Oh, no, he hasn't hit the target.
Well, that's unforgivable from 12 yards out. He really should be making the keeper work at least.
Suso. That's good movement forward here. Does he want to shoot? Well, the crowd want him to shoot. Bilia. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Insigne. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Suso. Here's the chance. That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. His instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Lesson for any scoreboard, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
Great news for Milan, they're in front. Allen. Hamsik. Insigne. Mertens. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Callejon. Callejon! Oh, charged down. He's taking a risk there, so close to his goal. Here is Rodriguez. Ignacio Abate. Whipped in from the wide area. Should really deliver from this position. The defender in the way. Bilia. Getting forward well as a team now. Bonaventura. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Hamsik.
They can be quick on the break now.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Mertens to get the equaliser. Well, he had to give it all into the slide tackle there to save the day, and he's done that at some risk, but it was well executed. Now Kaya-Hogg, it's a good cross.
Good defensive clearance there.
Suso.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Played in the clear. Oh, he's cut it out.
And Milan given the corner by the referee.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Suso.
Gets his cross in.
And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
Probing with the pass. Needs to stay cool now.
The breakaway doesn't quite happen for this team. Ricardo Rodriguez.
That's half time.
Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Here's the chance. Kaya-Hogg. Kaya-Hogg. Oh, charged down.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Played in the clear. Oh, he's kept it out.
Second half-time at the San Siro tonight. Hampshire. Well, this attack put a bit of menace to it. Now the possibility for a cross. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Bilia. Ventura. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Leonardo Bonucci. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Bilia. Little piece of interplay between the two. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Mertens. Bonaventura. Bilia. Could be dangerous.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Hamsik. Mertens. Suso.
Nice return pass.
Bilia. Bilia.
Good place to win the ball here.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Neatly intercepted.
Here's Mertens.
Hamsik.
Good forward play from them. Dries Mertens in the middle.
Wanting the ball all the time, Jorginho.
Somebody's got to get closer to the Brazilian.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Well, then it goes.
Well, that's good defending.
Mertens.
Jose Callejon.
Here's Mertens.
Probing the pass. Just the keeper to beat. Goal!
They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Starting at 2-0.
Allen.
Insigne.
Bilia.
Rodriguez.
Could be a chance here. They've got them in behind.
Bilia!
It's a corner for Milan.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Cleared away by the defender.
Now Dries Mertens.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Rodriguez.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Mertens. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
That's an excellent cross.
Bonaventura.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Attacking well here.
Insigne.
Delivered into the box.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
It will be their throw. We are going to see a substitution now.
Hamsik.
That's cut out. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
With Mertens.
Well, they're in a good position here. Tried his luck. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Intercepted well. Played back. On the move and able to cut out the pass. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mertens! Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Bonaventura. And there it is, it is over. Well, they've squeezed across the line with the win in a game that's been nip and tuck right from the start.
Yeah, one of those victories where they've had to work extremely hard, and the manager, I'm sure, in that dressing room would be delighted.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, he was, of course, on the wrong end of the result. They do look at him for goals, and he didn't get anything today. A peripheral contribution, really, no more than that. To take the lead. Wonderful save. Here's the chance. Callejon. Callejon. Oh, charged down. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Played in the clear. Oh, he's kept it out. Probing the pass. Just the keeper to beat.